Right as I start watching the Lego movie, I realize I finished farming.
Ugh.
Okay, so I played the Tilreger assassination because I looked it up and that's what manics spawn on, and I instantly filled this thing. So, I am off now. Also, I got a rare Grineer storage container, so I have extra credits for a bit, so... Whoa! Not public. Solo. I want to see how good I can do on my own. And I just want to, you know, keep it quiet and organized. Also, I think I fixed the weird compression. The weird horizontal lines that were in the last videos. It's funny. I actually recorded the first three parts before previewing any of the rest. So I just got around to fixing it. I think. What I did is I just disabled the preview on OBS, because that uses, you know, that uses GPU. The compression I'm doing actually also uses GPU. This game, of course, uses GPU, so I'm getting a higher frame rate. The downside is I don't have a preview. But, you know, whatever. Hold on. I'm just going to assume this is recording. Okay, enable preview. Alright, awesome. Yeah, it is recording. It's great. I accidentally alt-tabbed over to Chrome, so now I got the part right when, Lord Business is breaking through the doors in the very beginning, after Vitruvius is like, cover your butt. I got that, like, freeze frame. I'm gonna play it for half a second, and I hope, Warner Brothers doesn't sue me. There we go. Just to prove I wasn't lying. Ooh! It's one of those things, again, that looks like it's interactive. This thing! This stupid safe-looking thing. Ugh, you taunt me with your hidden secrets. Alright, I wonder what I'm gonna be put up against this time, because the first time we got those cats. Second time we got the rock monsters. This time, who knows what. I kept on remembering to say something once I started recording, but then when I do start recording, I forget. If I remember what it is, I'll bring it up. Okay, let's see. I was talking about stone, and what I wanted to say. Google the videos. It'll come to me, maybe. Maybe it won't, ever. And you'll just have to diddly deal with it. Dano. Oh, yeah. So, I checked back on the Sands of Inaros videos that I uploaded, and they're actually doing really nicely. Like, not in, like, general YouTube stuff. I mean, for me, since I got 110 subs. I lost one. I used to have 111. Anyway, I realized they're actually doing pretty good. The first one has around, like, 40-something views, and I don't share my videos anywhere. Sometimes I sync them up. Sometimes I sync them up with my, Steam. My Steam account. Ooh. There's a little crank there, a little polygon slice. Anyway. Sometimes I sync them up with my Steam account, but I don't, like, put them on Reddit or anything else. But, yeah. I think they're doing pretty nicely, given, you know, how very not really popular I am. I just make these videos because they're fun. Add the little money on the side. But, no, I make these mainly because they're fun. I get to talk and stuff. All right, let's see what I get this time. Don't make a sound, what? Hold these greens in your hand tight. Inaros will protect you.
It wasn't me I was worried about. What
do you want? No, you have no right.
Inaros.
No, it's just me.
Inaros.
No.
You've shown me why I came here, Tenno. Not for riches. The doors are closing again. Prove that you're worthy of Inaros' strength one last time.
Oh my god. Did that have Inaros apostrophe S? It should just be Inaros apostrophe. Gosh. Alright, what am I fighting this time? Ooh, a thing. Oh, it's Inaros! Oh god! Wait, hold on. I should scan this. Orion. Listen, Orion. You hate me right now, because you just cannot live. You have lost the will to live. He hates me. I have to pet him like 50 times a day to keep him happy. Alright, let's scan this. Ooh! 69. Mmm. Yeah, that's kind of your fault, bruh. Oh yeah, and I switched to my pistols. Akjigaro with a bunch of split chambers. I think it does, like... There's like 6 shots. Per shot. 6 bullets a shot. So I practically turned this into a shotgun. Wait a second! Here we go. Now I just sit here and not doing anything. Take a refreshing swig of my tea. Oh my god, that didn't do like any damage to him. Holy crap. Tigris, save me. I'm just pushing things, hoping something will happen. What if I can possess him? Oh. Well, gave me a moment of peace. Okay, if I need to, like, regenerate shields, I'll remember that. I can do that. Just shut him in, like, the dingling. Oh, crap, it's this thing. Oh, that's even worse. He's giant now. The little hidey holes. I wonder if I can sneak into them. Welcome to the hidey house. Oh, so peaceful. Lethal. I could probably snipe him with the Tigris. Alright, so this thing closed up, so I guess I gotta attack the other thing. I saw the video, the preview video for Inaros, and it looks like this thing happens when he's like low in health, and he does this to protect himself, kind of like a ball python, which are adorable. They curl up into a little ball and hide whenever they're spooked. This guy. So where'd he go? Am I stuck? Oh, jeez. I just thought about that. Maybe he ran off. I have to go find him somewhere. Oh, the beautiful, relaxing spot. The reflections in the water. Serene. I thought that was the thing. Alright, come on, man. I don't have all day. Actually, no, I do. It's a Sunday at 11:24. I have no plans. Ever. I got classes tomorrow, that's it. You know, I gotta say, the classes I'm taking are like the best classes ever. I got a teacher that genuinely wants to teach, and it's a class I genuinely want to learn. The teacher's happy, he's friendly, he's funny. And he has the driest sense of humor, holy crap. Once one of my friends says, like, my friend has allergies, so he has to go get, like, allergy shots every once in a while. And one day we walked in, my friend said, hey, I have to leave later today to go get some shots, and the first thing I said was, no, the first thing he said was good. It was so funny. And once, I have, like, nasal polyps, and I get, like, nosebleeds crazy easy. I've got nosebleeds playing video games. Oh, I think I heard him. Anyway, I once got a nosebleed in class, and the teacher had to walk me down, you know, to make sure I didn't, like, bleed out while I was walking down to, the nurse. And when we arrived at the front office, the first thing he said was, he hit me first. This guy is hilarious. He's a fantastic teacher. He's got a great sense of humor. And you're probably wondering, what is this class? Well, we're learning how to use 3DS Max. So, yeah, some of my videos that I uploaded, you probably thought, oh, this guy's probably got, you know, a pirated 3DS Max, or he's got, like, you know, just signed up with fake ID stuff, you know, on their website. No. I'm actually being taught by an actual Autodesk teacher. It's amazing. Isn't it? You know? I'm probably one of the few people who, you know, uploads YouTube videos of 3DS Max who hasn't, you know, self-taught themselves, you know, off YouTube and stuff. Oh, the good old 12 principles of animation. We learned about those last year. We got squash and stretch and the rest. Let's see, I wonder if I can name all of them. Squash and stretch, slow and... No, is that? Yeah. Slow and slow. Secondary action. Crap. Well, if I'm working at Pixar or something, I'm probably gonna have them on a sticky note or something. You know, just to remind me of what to always do. Ah! No! Oh god, he's gianter, I think. Is he bigger? Well, I mean, I know he's bigger than the small one I'm fighting, but I mean, bigger than last time he came out. Oh, they're actually coming off there, awesome. Okay, so I got two. Oh, it's actually detecting that as a living thing. Hold on, can I capture this guy? Can I damage him? No. Guess not. Do I have anything useful? No. I really need to get some health and shield and ammo and energy restores. Those would help on a lot of these missions so much. Where, like, you don't have any drops. I got a few. It's not what I need, though. I need shotgun ammo. Oh, crap. No. No. No! Okay, this is my last revive. I need to put my Haiku on. Haiku. I don't know if the shuriken are supposed to be pronounced the same way as, like, the poem. No, 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 no! Ach, du frickin' lieber, as Fry said. I don't know what he said, though, there. Acht, I know it's like O. It can mean like O as in O-H. Du is, I think U. And then, Lieber's love. No, Liebe's love. Lieber. I don't know what Lieber is. I wonder if that was even a thing he said. Alright, hold on. I want to see if I have gear. No, miscellaneous keys, gear. What? Yeah, there. Crap! Nothing useful. Oh. Got my hand confused there. Alright, little guy. See Orion. I just want to see how much Orion hates me right now. Oh, yeah, man. Cowra's head. Which, how's my snake doing? About in time. I think she's sleeping. There we go. Oh, that was freaking weird. My mic, like, turned itself off. Alright, anyway, what I was, having the weight attack was... I didn't know if since it, since, you know, a day cycles by, I didn't know if it actually, you know, went on to the next thing or not. Alright, I'm just gonna put on Worm Prime.
Worm Prime.
Because, you know, lack of anything better. I just want to make sure I have the super duper OP-ness that is the Hiku Prime with my stuff! I have one of these. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Super crazy. You mean I can never die? Sure you can die. You want to die? Alright, what'll be good for fighting that massive thing? I really don't know. It's funny, you're given so many options, but you never know which one to take. I don't know what kind of damage it's going to be most vulnerable to. I don't know. You know, if I had Trinity and used her... you know, intelligently, I could probably last hours. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with Valkyr. Why the fuck not? Look at her in her weird-ass bondage helmet. You know, this game is like has, like, massive amounts of, like, sexual stuff going on with it. Like, this definitely looks like she's blindfolded, gagged, and has her hair tied back as if it were hair, you know? Like some adult stuff. We got Excalibur with his ever so shiny butt. Amongst other things, like all these frames. Look at his dingling. Yeah, it's crazy. Maybe it's a thing like, kind of like the Spartans. Like, I think supposedly the Spartans were homosexual, but I can't really confirm that because I'm not really a historian. That's not my part of history that I'm good with. I'm better with the 90s. I mean, the 1900s and medicine and castles. I'm not making that up. While I was in England, history is an elective in England, and the things we did there were the rise and fall of Nazi Germany, England during World War II, medicine throughout history, and the evolution of castles, pretty much. Yes! Yeah! It almost sounds like he's cut off there, like he's supposed to say something after the Grineer should be swept away, and then it just like abruptly stops and he can't finish. Anyway, yeah, my parts of history. Oh, whoa, almost got me again. All right, I'll show you the Hiku Prime haiku. I don't know, whatever. Yeah, I bet I've been seen. Oh yeah, and I can practically kill myself with the Hiku Prime. Or just anything that explodes. Like, I can down myself right now if I actually kill. Downings, you know, just exclusively if you got allies and stuff. Alright, let's see. Warcry, that was the thing. Paralysis is the other thing. Hysteria is the great thing. Ripline. I'm just going over the things because I haven't used Valkyr in a while, so... just wanted to kind of mentally reorient myself. Okay, so zipline, or cry, bear. All right. Get clam. I gotta sit through this again. Ooh. Holy crap! Real-time reflections on a distorted surface? Man, they really put a lot of effort into making this game. Visual quality. And then I drown and die. Maybe you didn't come because you mispronounced your god's name. Prove that you're worthy of Inaros' strength one last time. There! Oh my god, I actually downed him! Fell onto his back, I saw that. Don't think I didn't see that game. Yeah, I'm actually killing him. You know, I really forget how much damage Valkyr does sometimes. Like, Mutalist Alid V. I've soloed that mission several times. Just using Valkyr. Oh, I gotta go against two now? Yeah. Yeah, oh man, you're really gonna get me this time, Inaros. Oh, whoa, you're getting close, Inaros. Whoa. Yeah, you're really gonna get me. Okay. Oh, that was simple. Okay, we've learned something today. Even if you have a super OP rifle, super OP secondary, and super OP melee, and a super OP frame, along with my dead worm prime, you can never be stopped. Awesome. Sacred vessel. Protector systems blueprint. Oh crap, do I have to do another thing? Oh, jeez, no! No! I mean, I got all his parts.
I got the helmet. The helmet finished building. I don't think I have the rest, though.
What do I have to do now? Ooh! I completed it. Okay, cool. I love the detail. Look at that. It's crazy. It's beautiful. They really put quality into this game. Do I get it as a placeable thing? Hold on. No, I don't. Oh, man. I was hoping on, like, being able to put that down somewhere. Would have been cool. Do I have to build it? Maybe? No, hold on. Let's check protector. Protector. There we go. Damn it. Need argon crystals. Neurodes. Oxium. Everything. Ah. I am building his stuff right now, though. Well, I'm working on the melee, because it requires the tipedo. I don't know. Something. That thing. And wherever his... oh, yeah, I gotta research in the dojo. Alright, awesome. Now, Baroque Tier is going to ignore me forever because I finished the thing, and... yeah. You just mentioned the red veil. Wow. Alright, well, that's it, I guess. I finished the thing, now I just gotta actually build him. I might rush these, you know. Fortis has been thinking about the I remember there were lives, but I'm not sure what they were. This is the first time Ordis has talked to me in like a month. Oh, maybe it's because I have I had the Limbo Theorem as my active quest, so he would only say things relevant. Oh, my credits counter, my credits boost thing is going to go away soon. Anyway, yeah, that's it. That's the sands of Inaros, as Chowdhury Baroque Tyr said. Yeah, that's it.